What's up everyone and welcome back for some Pokemon Insurgents. Last episode we went to the Sonara Hills because he said the power was out and we met Harmony's dad Marold, and who is now a Deoxys hybrid man, and he kidnapped Damien and we are in Kepla City. So today we'll be exploring some of the cities in this Kepla City and we'll be hopping on the gym and everywhere junks of like gears, some shield and some tires and wheels. So talk to everyone and get some useful information. Kepla City is definitely the tech and science city of Torrent. Every innovation from Pokeballs to power come from here. So it looks like we have found the most awaited question: who found the Pokeballs? And it looks like Kepla City found the Pokeball. So let's talk to you. You see a lot of abyssal gulls around these parts. There's also a really deep ocean trench just south of here. Huh? What a funny coincidence. You never know, those that ocean trench could be very well be their base. I don't know. Kepla's electricity comes from the nuclear power. There's a reactor underground that generates huge amounts of energy every second. It actually is a lot safer. Bro, you're going inside. You're going inside Aqua and I was like very angry. It actually is a lot safer than people give credit for. Nuclear power isn't as dangerous as everyone thinks. I'm not gonna talk because I have studied my nuclear science, quote unquote. Anastasia, our gym leader, runs a machine themed gym. She almost never comes out, though. She's always in the observatory for all working on her own projects in our lab. I guess that's one of the drawbacks to being a gym leader with an actual job. True. Yeah. Can we cross all these? No. Okay, why is that? Okay, I was like, we found some new item. No. I thought that there's some hidden item there. Nope. So there's also a TM here, which I found it, which is TM44 Aerial Ice. So neat. My wife and I have been saving our money to offer a nice new home. Hopefully we'll be able to move in together to live a happy, quiet life. Eek, if only homes aren't so expensive here. While entertainment is great, the costs are through the roof. Maybe we'll move to Hakate Town instead. That sounds very Japanese town. No offense though. There's a Voltorb which is holding an electric gem and just going to steal the gem. Cause that's what we do, you know. Just go into our house and steal the gems. I used to work at Anastasia's gym, operating the machinery and whatnot. She's a very passionate lady. She enjoys what she does very much. She can be a bit overbearing at times, but hey, nobody's perfect. I'm perfect. Just kidding though. I've been hearing about these cult leaders and their powerful teams. I heard that some of them have never before seen Mega Evolutions. That sounds awesome. Yeah, we met the Audrey with Mega Crawdon, which looks awesome. You know, I was out in the tall grass and I came across two Pokemon at once. I was only able to catch one of them though. What a shame. Yeah, bro. We are two shinies. I don't know what the heck you're gonna do. There's Route 11 over here, which I told you I'm gonna explore, cause I think it's not intended to go, and we can't use these pipes for whatever reason. I don't know why they kept it then. Hey, that's Murray. Electric gem? No. Okay. Dog is actually a cultist. He's running a region behind our backs. Wake up, Maripil. Maripil? I mean, I should assume this is Murray, and that's Apple. So Maripil? I don't know. So my friends like this all the time. He's completely unbearable. It's probably a good idea to get someone before sharing a house. But true, ma'am, that's Dogger is really a cultist. He's the leader of the Sky Cult. And I'll talk to you if I forgot that. Sorry, ma'am, for bugging you and talking to you for no reason. Oh God. Oh, that's Abomas not cooking. Never mind. Okay, the cry is so awesome. Oh, it's holding TM! For hell! Freaking Pokemon holds TMs though? That's awesome. Do you know Harmony, Ryukura, Anastasia and Professor Sylvian all went to the same university? God, wow! The two gym leaders, a cultist and a professor, learning all together. The world really is a small place. No, the world is freaking large if you think about it. Put a little trade of Pokemon, I'll trade you my belt for any electric fire Pokemon. Electric fire are both. You want a Pokemon with both electric and fire typing? What Pokemon does have electric and fire typing? Let me think. That's Rotom, Heat, I think, electric and fire, I think. Our town has a great trade agreement with the Nyaska town. They provide us with food and food and fruit, and we share our technology and innovations. That sounds like a good trade. So, looks like that's not much to explore in Kepler City, cause I mean, they give us useful information. Oh, that's more towns. Okay. So, Mr. Monk, I spent many years learning about psychic and ghost type Pokemon. So, it was really odd when I moved to Kepler City. There isn't much mystical or magical here. It's hard science. Yeah, bro. Maybe you should shift. I think the scariest cult in the region is the Infernal One. The members are, you know, creepy to say the least. It feels like they are brainwashed to joining. I know if you actually think about it, all the cults are bad. And we haven't even met the Infernal cult, so hey! Oh my god, Aqua! You got a friend! CC Aqua! You can live happily ever! You got a friend! You got a new friend! Aqua! Talk! Okay, maybe Aqua wants to. Aqua loves me and wants to stay with me. Greetings, young one! I'm the ancient guardian of the HMO3 stuff! With this move, you'll be able to cross large bodies of water. All I ask in return is. You already have an item by that. Are you serious? I made this whole speech prepared and you don't want to just take this thing. I don't even care anymore. Oh, we got HMO3 surf, even though we have instant Lapras. Kids these days just have to everything handed to them. So I think, let's see, Scald. I think surf is much stronger than Scald. Okay, Scald is 80% and can 80% damage and can burn the opponent. And let's see, surf. How much power is surf? I mean, surf is not bad cause it hits both the Pokemon across the screen. Oh, 90 though. But this thing can burn. I mean, we do have the Scald TM. I think. I don't remember though. You know what? I think I'll keep Scald because it has a chance of burning. So, I mean, that could come in handy. Cash, cash, cash! Wish cash! Hello, one the Mochocher! I can teach the move Defog to your Pokemon, shall I? Freaking Defog? No! I don't think anyone can learn except for Nimbus. And Nimbus already has moves packed. So, oh my god, how do you fit a layer in the house? That's the answer though. Oh man. Oh lord. Sometimes the other kids at school make fun of me because I'm so small. But it's alright, my Pokemon are much bigger and that all matters in the end. Bro, you have a freaking Wailord. I don't know how the heck it's fitting in your house though. That's the true question. I heard this huge rumbling sound earlier, followed by gears turning. How bizarre. It sounded like some mission of some sort. Huh. So where is the gym? Well, the gym is here. And also that's a guard over here. Let's go talk to him. This annex is a secret lab, I'm afraid. I can't let you in. Access is restricted. Okay. The leader of Kepler City is named Anesthesia. She's on one heck of a battle. She's the master of both electric and steel types. I just told it exactly backwards, but that's okay. Steel electric types, huh? I heard there's a mass rock over in Muke Forest to the northeast. If you are evolving and even to Leaf Yarn, it would be the best place to do it. So, steel electric type. So, I think Typhlosion and Crash could come in handy. So, let's go to the gym. You know what? Let's take on the gym. I don't care. Let's take on the gym. And that will usually be a guy who gives me fresh water. I don't know. There's no trainers. Well, the gym is open. Maybe they're not trainers. The gym is open. So you must assume that the gym leader has to be inside. Then why the heck would they keep the gym open? What am I doing? Oh, we came. And the gym leader is not here. I mean, why the heck did they keep the gym open then? I had the right to question. Why the heck did someone keep the gym dam open when you're not here? And the challengers could risk their life falling into, I don't know, hell. Freaking just fall off into the black pit. Have to find the gym leader, looks like. So let's get the bike. The Mach bike, I think. Let's go to whatever this is. Anything is a great scientist, but she's always busy too. In between being a gym leader and a researcher and an engineer, it's amazing she has free time at all. This is Observatory of Kepler City. Using a telescope, we can record the trajectory of different celestial bodies. The back room is absolutely off limits though. Only Anastasia and the two of us are, you know what, I'm gonna go inside. Oh god. Ugh, so sorry, I didn't see you back there. One moment, please. Doctor writes, the telescope is completely fine. I don't know what you're talking about. There has been a white glare in the middle of the image. It's clearly broken somehow. In the astronomy world, writes, we call that a star. That's not what that... We'll talk about this later. If we spend less time on this project of ours, and more actually on rewrites, I said lighter. Don't forget what that quote-unquote project of mine is what's funding us in the first place. Anyways, how can I help you? Ma'am, I'm searching for the gym leader. I went to the gym. She's so careless. She left the gym open. And yeah. So you're a challenger. Nice to meet you. I'm Anastasia. I run the gym here. Oh. Okay. The gym is based around machines. I specialize in both electric and steel types. I'm glad to take you on. Harmony told you to warn me about the Perfection Cult. One of their lackeys might be coming after me. I see. Thanks for letting me know, but you don't need to worry. Let's just get going. I'm pretty busy at the moment. The sooner we get this battle done, the better. Okay, so we can't go inside, really. Okay, let's go and take on the gym, though. What? It's freaking raining. It wasn't even raining. The weather wasn't like this when I went to the building. This can't be possibly natural. But what kind of machine could possibly have created this? Not a machine, Anastasia. A Pokemon. Hey, it's Audrey. Audrey. How have you been, Anastasia? Alive? Haha, joke. The world is changing. Our plan has officially been put into action. The storm is just the beginning. Soon my Lugia's floods will flood the entire world. I thought your group worshipped Kyogre. Oh, we do believe me, but Kyogre's true values revealed in specific circumstances. Those conditions are being created as we speak. Since leaders like you are too busy to trying to save citizens, we can't be stopped. Tell me, Anastasia, have you ever heard of Thalassophobia? It describes mankind's innate fear of deep ocean. And soon, very soon, we'll be reminded of where it came from. Well, that's fantastic. The worst part is she's right. I can't stop her. I need to protect people from the floods. But you, I'm a small kid. I'm not going to ask you to fight her. I can't ask something. Yes, some people understand my situation. I'm a kid. But if you could take this and find someone who could, I greatly appreciate it. We got a scuba gear. Okay, if she has Kyogre, then she must be in the deep ocean, deep part of the ocean, and the only place here is the Maelstrom 9. That scuba gear will let you dive there. If the Abyssal Cult is putting their plan into action, then now is the best time to end them. That's how it works in movies, right? She's comparing the real life with the movies, man. And also, today's commentary is gonna be weird. I don't know. Oh God. Did the rain seriously flood the thing? Cool. Oh. Maybe it's really flooding and it's not just raining. Okay then. I was pretty sure that we just walked over there and there was a dude over here. A karate man, and I don't know how the heck is he now. I am pretty sure there was a karate man. How did Pokemon come here? I mean, just got further, right? Oh my God, we can't run. Aqua? Aqua, please? How we came? Okay. So, okay, I'm gonna freaking run away, cause I'm gonna go save the world. Cause that's what 10-year-old people will do nowadays, you know? So let's get the bike and go to Maelstrom 9, and it's not even raining here. How would that make any sense, you may ask? I don't know. So yeah, there's a huge diving pool over here, so let's go deep down, put on the scuba gear. You did it to use dive? We dived. And we are cool, that's freaking Caruanas, Wailmer, Rillikens are rare. They're actually, I think, an ancient Pokemon, and we aren't even running into any wild Pokemon, so that's cool. Also, the music very serene. Also, did I mention that today's commentary is going to be weird? I think I did. I don't know why, but I don't know my voice. Okay, let's leave the topic and let's go up towards the surface. And we are in the abyssal base. And we can't even go here. I don't know why. That's a force field that... It's a force field that prohibits entry. Perhaps only members can get in. Only members, you say? Maybe. Just maybe. We do have the, you know, the Quasar Fluke to become into the abyssal cultists. Oh, yes! Yahoo! Yeah! We are officially an abyssal cultist, guys. Don't worry. We are having a water bug follow us, so they won't get any doubts. Hey, this Kyogre's mad. I like that thing. Hey, bro. Hey, a battle? I love to battle a fellow. What? Cool then. Okay, yeah, maybe. Yeah, just to get prepared, you can fight against your friends, right? That's nothing bad. So, Aqua. Weather. The effects of weather disappeared. Okay, then let's go with the signal beam. Aqua tail, though? Okay, then. Ah, signal beam! Wait, why isn't it super effective? I thought Golduck was psychic and water type. Okay, let's speed it up. It's just a normal battle, you know. Soak, really? Let's become the legendary Altaria we deserved. Bada boom, Mega Altaria! You really made it, you made me into water type. Wigglesling Gleam! Are you serious? Let's go with the round. This gives us this pixelate. So this is gonna be a fairy type, gosh. Thank God. We became water type for whatever reason. So next comes Swanna. I think Electron, who is freaking 56. Gosh, I just noticed. Let's go for the discharge though. And oh, static? Boom! Swanna is down. Abyssal Cultist, you're not bad, you know. We got 6,000. Okay, let's see the money. I don't remember how many money we have, how much money. What the? Look! Trader card is like, we fused with the Abyssal Cultist. So we have 15,000 rupees. trainer card, troll. Okay. How should I take this item? Yes. It's ether. It clearly looks like a max potion. I don't know why. Oh god, teleporters. I suck at these. But you know what, let's give it a try. Let's get how many ethers as possible. Cause they aren't max potions, which I was happy for getting. So since these are abyssal cultists, I'm going to put Nimbus up in front. Cause Electron's freaking over leveled. So I'm gonna put Nimbus just for now. So hey, would you mind battling me? We abyssal cultists have to stay in practice to stay away from intruders. Yeah, I think it's a good thing to have practice against your own friends. Your one Pokemon, which is a Crawdon. Okay, good thing we have Glazing Gleam though. It's gonna be super effective cause Crawdon is water and dark type, guys. That's basic sense. So Nimbus gets the victory over here. I'll beat you next time. Cool. So where? Okay, looks like we got choices. What? Why is this thing green? It's supposed to be that prohibits entry. This one seems a bit tailored. Specifically, perhaps only scientists can get in? Huh. Maybe we need to get the DNA of scientists somehow. I don't know how you could get the DNA of scientists. Probably beat him in a battle and ask him some of his blood. I heard Goku is going to infiltrate our base. Battle me to get prepared. I'm not going to say the truth at all. But maybe my Pokemon will be kind of similar to his. Because, I am him. Or I'm just a big fanboy of him. So let's go for the Mega Altaria Glazing Gleam. Against Scimitar. I mean, I have used the Scimitar and it is awesome. Not going to lie. Maybe I used it. I used it on YouTube. I think its name was Toadstool, I think. Yeah, I think in black and white I used Seaspire Toad and it was not bad. It was strong. Oh, what's that? Moonblast? Oh gosh! Heck yeah! Let's get it up. Glazing Gleam. Moonblast though, that's going to be pretty strong. Next comes Feraligatr. Let's try a newly acquired Moonblast. Cool. Dragon Pulse. And no. Oh, we are parented, bruh. You can't take us down with a crunch, though. Yeah. Your battling style is similar to theirs. Because I am freaking Goku, you know. I'm the guy who kicked your butts. And that's freaking... Whatever the heck is this? Also, I'm gonna heal up my man Nimbus. Because he's kind of beat up. So maybe we could try out Vulcan and his Mega Typhlosion, you know, but it's a Water type. Isn't it interesting? We finally put our plan into motion. No, that's why I'm here in disguise to save the world from devastation. Hey, it's Gloucester. Moonblast time. I mean, this thing could kill us. I think it has Ice Beam. And it has Icicle Crash. It hit a critical hit and took down a Mega Nimbus. Sad. Okay, let's go for Leonardo. Yeah. And Aura Spirit. Booyah. I think Leonardo doesn't have that much action in the upcoming episodes. So why not use him? Dark Pulse. And that did like no damage. Aura Spear. Okay, that was a critical hit. So you could argue with me that Aura Spear doesn't do damage for whatever reason. Astonish. Dark Pulse. Ludicolo, I like you, but Leonardo is the best. I wonder how big the Pirate Island is going to be. I don't know. I mean, thanks for giving money though. But you must think actually. If this is a friend battle, why are we getting money for beating friends? I don't know though. I'll try exploring some of the Abyssal base today, in today's episode, and let's go to another episode there. So looks like there's a PC here. Let's log in and log in successful. I can't read the thing. Required. Enter password. Okay. Protean. How's that? That's Greninja's ability? No? Okay. I know the password was incorrect because... Well, I don't know what the heck is the password. Also, there's something over here. Change of clothes aligned with thing. We got the DNA of the Abyssal Cultist. Hey, maybe we can do the today's we can do the Abyssal base in today's episode. All these force fields are actually light screens from Audrey's Alakazam. Though that crystal shard that I found for her makes them strong enough to keep people out. Cool. Audrey has an Alakazam, not that point. So Leonardo can come and just sweep that thing. Oh, why is Vulcan here? I don't know. But let's go for eruption because this Empoleon is water and steel type. So this should be neutral and we're dead. Oh, never mind. Eruption does more damage according to your health damage. So it's going to do like even less damage. So let's go for Electron. The butt savior. He's going to save our butts every time. Since he has the leftovers, he's going to make him kind of a little more tankier. Static, yes. Booyah. And that was Empoleon's cry. I haven't heard of it. Hey Greninja, I just typed your ability as the password and it's wrong. I don't know why it was wrong. Probably it's not the password even. And why the heck are you always going for substitute? God, critical hit. Come on, what a shooting though. He's gonna hit it 3 times. Discharge. See ya later, pal. Yes, 57 wants to learn light screen. I think it could be alright. Let's go! You know what? I think Electron has all his moves set right now. So we bet Abyssal Cultist. I wish I was just good enough to get though. Okay. So yeah, since we got the ability, let's try the... But I don't have the Quasar Fruit registered. I thought I had that thing registered. Let's register to E. Okay, let's go for the Abyssal Scientist. Yay, we are like a nerd. We're literally like a nerd. So let's go to the green force field which we saw earlier. Which only allows us to go towards the scientist area. Okay, I think we didn't come here. So, cool. Okay, where the heck am I going? Huh? Where are we? Huh? Oh! Okay, maybe we should drain this thing. Maybe we should fill up water. That makes sense. Maybe that's why they asked the password. Also, Nimbus is dead right now. So, you know what? I think we have revives. I think. Let's check it out. And we have 10 of them. So, Nimbus can come back to his glorious, fluffy, Nimbus. You know what Nimbus means? Have you guys watched Dragon Ball Z? In that, Goku has a cloud thingy which can fly. I think his name is Nimbus. The flying Nimbus, and what the... What the heck is this? Dragon Lid? Oh god, what the heck is this? Let's go for the Dragon Pulse. And it's super effective for whatever reason. What is it, a Dragon type? Is this thing a really Dragon type? Okay, let's go for the Moon Blast then. Cause, you know, carries super effective. Yeah, Dragon Pulse, what effect, bruh? I don't know why Moon Blast didn't do that much. Maybe it's Dragon and Poison type. By his appearance, I can guess. Maybe I have to visit them. Visit who, bruh? Bruh. I feel kind of bad for them. Who is the them? I think I'll end the episode, guys. I think the episode has been gone pretty long. Did we battle this guy? This force field system is pretty complicated. Only one of the grunts, one of the scientists, and one that only Arte can get through. It hurts my brain just thinking about it. Bruh, I'm a scientist, so I'm better than you, bruh. You have a Swampers. Let's see. Let's go for the round. Really? I actually wanted to go for Moonblast, but round is also okay, I guess. And Muddy Water want critically KO us. Let's bring in Leonardo. And let's go for Dark Pulse. And that did like no damage. Okay. Yeah, Swampert's are pretty tanky if you think about it. That's my guess. So next comes Samurach. So let's go for Electron, the beast, the legend, the hero that we deserve. Discharge. Bruh. Oh yeah. I think Electron can just one shot every single Pokemon of Ardweez. So at the end of the episode, guys, the Pokemon are kind of beat up. So at the end of the episode here. So thank you guys for watching this awesome episode of Pokemon Incidents. So if you guys enjoyed the episode, be sure to smack that like button. Leave me some comments on what should I do with the team. I think our team is kind of set right now. Leonardo, Nimbus, Crash, Aqua, Vulcan, and Electron. So yeah, leave a like. It really helps the series and I really appreciate it. So stay tuned for more episodes. And I'll see you guys as always. Goodbye.